Hello everybody, and today's our session about multiplication and division of fractions. In the previous video we have covered addition and subtraction of fractions, and today's session we will discuss about multiplication and division of fraction. First of all, multiplications of fractions. Multiplications of fraction. How to multiply fractions? So multiplications of fraction is equal to product of numerators by product of denominators. Multiplications of fractions is equal to product of numerators by product of denominators. For example, multiply 2/3 into 4/5. 2/3 into 4/5. 2/3 is a fraction, 4/5 is also a fraction. Then how to multiply a fractions? As we know that multiplications of fractions is equal to product of numerators. Here the numerators are 2 and 4. So product of numerators, 2 into 4 divided by product of denominators. What are the denominators here? Here the denominators are 3 and 5. So let me multiply 3 into 5. So that is 2 into 4, 2 4s are 8, divided by 3 into 5, 3 5s are 15. So the answer is 8/15. One more example. For example, multiply 2/3 into 4. Multiply 2/3 into 4. So here you don't confuse. Sir, here we have fraction 2/3. It has numerator and denominator, but here I don't have denominator. Okay, don't confuse. If it is nothing is there here in the denominator, if nothing is there in the denominator, then you can write it as 1. You understood the scenario? If it is nothing is there in the denominator, then we can write it as 1. Now you can observe here the numerators are 2 and 4 and the denominators are 3 and 1. So multiplications of fractions is equal to product of numerators, that is 2 into 4 divided by product of denominators. Denominators are 3 and 1, that is 3 into 1. So 2 4s are 8 divided by 3 1s are 3. So the answer is 8/3. One more example. For example, 2 1/3 into 3. 2/3. How to multiply fractions? The fractions are 2 1/3 and 3 1/3. Sorry, 3 2/3. See here, they are mixed fractions. 2 1/3 is a mixed fraction and 3 2/3 is also mixed fraction. Right? The first of all, we have to convert mixed fraction into improper fraction. That is 3 into 2, 3 into 2 plus 1. 3 to the 6, 6 plus 1, 7 by 3 into. Again here also 3 2 by 3, which is a mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper fraction. That is 3 into 3, 3 3s are 9 plus 2. What beta? 3 into 3 plus 2 divided by 3. 3 3s are 9 plus 2 by 3. 9 plus 2, 11 by 3. So I can write as here 11 by 3. Yes, now we got 7 by 3 into 11 by 3. So multiplications of fractions is equal to product of numerators. That is 7 into 11 by 3 into 3. 7 11 the 77 by 3 3 the 9. Students, as question is in mixed fraction, so answer also should be in mixed fraction only. So as we got 77 by 9, so let me convert this improper fraction into mixed fraction. 9 table, 9 8 are 72, 77 minus 72, that is equal to 5. So I can write as 8, 5 by 9. Okay, this is about multiplications of fractions. Okay, now our next topic is division of fractions. Division of fractions. Division of fractions. So before going to discuss about division of fractions, first of all, we should know what do you mean by reciprocal. What do you mean by reciprocal? Reciprocal of a fraction. Listen, students. When two fractions are said to be reciprocal to each other, when two fractions are said to be reciprocal to each other, then whose product is 1? Whose product is 1? For example, let me take one fraction is 2 by 3. One fraction is 2 by 3. And other fraction is 3 by 2. Let us consider two fractions. One is 2 by 3 and other one is 3 by 2. And as I told you, whose product? Product means what? Into. Product is nothing but into. So whose product is 1? Whose product is 1? I can cancel like this. 3 table, 3 1 ja. 3 1 ja, in 2 table, 2 1 ja, 2 1 ja. So 1 into 1, 1 by 1 into 1, 1. So 1 by 1 is nothing but 1. Yes? Whose product is 1? What is the answer? 1. Then we say that these two fractions are reciprocal to each other. Reciprocal to each other. Simply, what is the reciprocal of 2 by 3? Reciprocal of 2 by 3 is nothing but 3 by 2. I mean, numerator becomes denominator and the denominator becomes numerator. So, reciprocal of 2 by 3 is 3 by 2. Right? And for example, can you say me, what is the reciprocal of 3 by 5? Reciprocal of 3 by 5 is 5 by 3. Okay, if we multiply these two fractions, we will get the whose product is 1 only. We will get the product is 1. Whatever the fractions you take. For example, what is the reciprocal of A by B? Reciprocal of A by B is B by A. As I told you, numerator becomes denominator and denominator becomes numerator. And if you, whose product is 1? Let me multiply A by B into B by A. B, B gets cancelled. A, A gets cancelled. Again, you will get answer 1. So, you understood what do you mean by reciprocal of a fraction? Reciprocal of a fraction is nothing but two fractions whose product is 1. Then we say that the two fractions are reciprocal to each other. In simple words, reciprocal of a fraction is nothing but its numerator becomes denominator and denominator becomes numerator. That is reciprocal of a fraction. Now our topic is about division of fractions. Our topic is about division of fractions. For example, divide 2 by 3 divided by 9 by 4. 2 by 3 divided by 9 by 4. Listen carefully. What we have to do when we are dividing a fraction, so first you write down 2 by 3 as it is. You write down 2 by 3 as it is. Now you replace this multiplication symbol, replace division symbol with the multiplication symbol. What we have to do? We have to replace division symbol with multiplication symbol. Which is an important? Replace division symbol with the multiplication symbol and write down second fraction, that is 9 by 4 here. Second fraction, that is 9 by 4, write down whose reciprocal. Reciprocal of second point is what? Second point is reciprocal of second fraction. So what is the reciprocal of 9 by 4? Reciprocal of 9 by 4 is 4 by 9. See beta here this division symbol, let me replace with the multiplication symbol and reciprocal of second fraction, 9 by 4 becomes 4 by 9. Now if you observe here, we got now multiplications of fractions. I mean 2 by 3 into 4 by 9. Multiplications of fractions is equal to product of numerators, right? Product of numerators, that is 2 into 4 by 3 into 9. 2 4 are 8 and 3 9 are 27. Okay, so 2 by 3 divided by 9 by 4, which is nothing but 8 by 27. Okay, let us discuss one more example. Divide 4 by 6 divided by 8 by 12. 4 by 6 divided by 8 by 12. As I told you, retain the first fraction as it is. Now, this division symbol we have to replace with multiplication symbol and reciprocal of second fraction. Reciprocal of second fraction is 8 by 12 means 12 by 8. Yes? Now, multiplications of fractions, that is product of numerators, 4 into 12, and product of denominators, 6 into 8. 4 12 are 12, 4 are 48. and 6 8 which is also 48. 48 table, 48 1 48 1 nothing but 1 by 1. 1 by 1 is nothing but 1 only. Okay, we will discuss one more example. Divide 3 by 9 divided by 27. 3 by 9 divided by 27. Yes? Here 3 by 9 divided by 27. Here nothing is there. So that I can write it as 1. 27 I can write as 27 by 1. So first fraction added is 3 by 9. Replace division symbol with multiplication symbol and the reciprocal of 27 by 1. 1 and this 27 will come down. So I can write as 1 by 27. Numerator becomes denominator. Denominator becomes numerator. Yes. Now multiplications of fractions. That is 3 into 1 by multiplication of denominators 9 into 27. 3 1 3 by 27 into 9. 9 7 is 63. 9 2 is 18 plus 6 243. 3 by 243. Simplify this fraction. Simplification. 3 table. 3 1 is 3 8 is 24. 3 1 is 3. That is equal to 1 by 81. Okay. Now one more example. How to divide 2 1 by 3 divided by 8 3 by 7. Mixed fractions. Convert into improper fractions. So 3 2 is 6 plus 1 7 by 3 divided by 7 into 8, 7 8 is 56, 56 plus 3, 59 by 7. Now, 7 by 3, division symbol replace with multiplication symbol and 59 by 7 becomes 7 by 59. Right? Now, multiplications of fractions. Product of numerators, that is 7 into 7 by product of denominators 3 into 59. 7 7 is 49 by 3 into 59. Let me multiply 59 into 3. 3 9 is 27. 3 5 is 15 plus 2 17. So 49 divided by 177, which is our result. Okay, in this way we can find multiplication and division of fractions. If you do more examples, you will get more knowledge. Okay, thank you.